Hi guys, Daddy Dance back to another video today. Today we're going to go at Nemesis from Resident Evil. You're going to need some grey concrete, black concrete, polished andesite, white concrete, white terracotta, light grey terracotta, red concrete, pink terracotta and white quartz. Start with the grey concrete, two gap middle, out five, and you want nine. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Same the other side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Then you're going to go up on top, we're going to go in 10. Start on the outside and go in 10, so go in one extra block. Same on the other side. Got 10 in total there. Go up, go in one. You're going to take the grey across till you get to the last block, put a black down. Same on the other side. Then grey out to the outside, stopping one short. Straight up on top with the grey, take it in. Stop one short of the black. And then a grey, same on the other side, grey, black, take the grey out to the outside, go in one, two, three, four, five, then a black, two greys, black, take the grey out, top the one short from the outside, go in one block, start with a black, four blacks, three greys, same on the other side, three greys, four blacks. Take in one with a grey, take that across to the inside, six, then one, two, three, four, five, six on the other side. Start one block in, you're going to go six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. Six on top, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. Up on top with two greys, take out three blacks, one, two, three, go across the other side, start on top with two greys, then we'll join up with black, like so, and on top to the outside, up one, then take it in another two, three, four, so you should have six there in total. You're going to take the black across on top of the grey on top of the black, and two black on the outside. Straight up on top of the grey. Going to go nine, so one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Three andesite, yeah, four of the greys, one, two, three, four. Three blacks and one andesite on the outside. Then four andesite, two greys. Grab your black, take that most of the way across, stop in two short and drop one grey on the outside. Up on top, black. Then you're going to want to go. Nine greys, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Check we've got that, three, four, five, six, seven. I only did eight, so do nine. Two andesite, a grey and a black. Space, then four andesites. Three andesite on top, then stick out one black. Then we go in on top of the black, on top of grey, take that all the way across. Up on top with the grey, you're going to go five, one, two, three, four, five. Four black, one, two, three, four. Four grey, one, two, three, four. Shoot across on top of the andesite, you're going to have three. A black and an andesite on the outside. Up on top of that, same andesite, black, three andesite. I'm going to grab the grey. I'm going to go one, two, three, and a black, four grey, one, two, three, four, then a black, then three grey, one, two, three. On top, two greys, three andesite, three greys, a black, three greys, two, three. Back out to the other side, andesite, three, black, andesite. Actually, just check that bit there. That last one should have been one black on the inside there. Just fix that one there. Like so. And then on the outside, start again with andesite, black, andesite, black, two andesite. Then you want to grab the black and go all the way across. And the same again, black all the way across. Then we're going to grab the andesite too. Then black. Three andesite. One, two, three. And three andesite. And black. And two andesite. You're going to want to grab your grey and go 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 3 andesite. 2 grey. And grab your black and take it all the way across. 2 andesite. And a black. And 3 andesite. And 5 andesite, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a grey, black there, and a grey on the inside, and take the black all the way across, followed by 2 grey, then a black, and 4 grey, 1, 2, 3, 4. Go ahead, build the underside of this arm. So we're going to go leave a gap. We're going to have a black, 5 grey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And get back to the inside under the black and drop a grey, 4 black, and a grey. Down below, black, 4 grey, 1, 2, 3, 4. And a black. Down below, 4 grey, 1, 2, 3, 4. Skin tone, 2 greys, that's black, that one. Still on his hand now, so we can take that down, the grey, the skin tone, space skin tone, grab the grey, fill it in. In 3, and the skin tone. Take it down below, skin tone. Take, grab the grey, 1, 2, it's black, grey, 1, 2, 3, 4, and we have 2 skin tone, and a grey. Drop it down, grab 3 skin tone, 1, 2, 3, and then 2 on the outside. And then another one down from that. So give us a rough hand. Go back out to the other side. Go to the andesite, go 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Grab your grey. 1, you can have 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And a black. 4 grey. 1, 2, 3, 4. And a black. Then 6 grey, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 2 blacks, and a grey. Take up one, go in one, it's 5 greys, andesite, grey, 3 andesite, 3 grey, a black. So grab your grey, match the greys. This zone go two extra. If we haven't started on the outside, no, it should go one more. Four around the site. Take your grey across to get to the black. Drop a black in. Four grey, one, two, three, four. And a black. Grey. And site. Grey. And site. Then a skin tone. Three greys. Up on top for grey. Skin tone, red, the skin tone, and five greys, one, two, three, four, five, two andesite, grey and a black, and take the grey out to match, four andesite, up on top, four andesite, grab the greys. Take all the way into go on top of the black and the black. Make that two blacks and a grey and an andesite. Then a grey. Two andesite. Two skin tone. Two red. On top again with two red. Two skin tone, three greys, one, two, three, four skin tone, one, two, three, four, two reds, one, two, a grey and an andesite, then five grey, one, two, three, four, five, leave a space, three andesites and a black. Up on top of the black, andesite, and two blacks. And take in grey, go in one extra. Then we have five, one, two, three, four, five. Two reds. Then three skin tone, three reds, two andesite, three skin tone. And a red on the outside. Take it into where the andesite was there. Grab two greys. Seven skin tone. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. A red and two greys. Take out on top of the two blacks. We'll have three andesite. Okay, so most of the body, the arms, and the gun done. The back out to where the andesite was. Grab one, two, three, and a black on the outside. Then I'm going to go in from the andesite. Now, nine skin tones. So one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 8, 9 should finish on top of the red. I'm going to grab the slightly off red. I'm going to go 6 of those. 3, it should take us to the middle, then another 3. 2 skin tones. Dark skin tone. And then 6 skin tone on the outside. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Up 1, out 2. Take skin tone in so you get one short of the darker one, then put a dark one in, and the skin tone. And you're going to grab the off red, take that across, and go two extra. Skin tone all the way across, go one extra. And three andesite, one, two, three, and a black. Up on top with a black, and an andesite. And grab your skin tone, take that all the way in, stopping one short with the off red colour, and grab that, and take that all the way across, getting one extra, and a skin tone, and a dark skin tone, fucking tone out to the edge. There we go, up one, out one. Take skin tone in, soften one, shorten a darker one, then a dark one. Then a skin tone. Then the off red, you can take white, take that across. Then the off red and skin tone. Then an ansight and a black. It's not ansight, change that over. Alright, I'm starting on top of the ansight with skin tone. We go in 7, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Dark skin tone, then a skin tone. Then a white. That's not that one. Let's swap those around actually. Like that. White there. Two blacks. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 whites, then a black, then a white. Two skin tones, dark skin tone, and take skin tone out, get one extra. Right up on top of the skin tone, take it across, match the dark skin tone, two skin tone, then a black. Space, two blacks, we'll get one of the whites. Then a white. Three blacks. White. Two blacks. Two whites. And a black. Two skin tone. And that's turn that lane off. Grab the skin tone, take that out to the edge. You take the skin tone across and a dark skin tone, two skin tone. You grab five whites, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Black, three whites, 1, 2, 3. Black, four whites, 1, 2, 3. Four, two skin tone, dark skin tone, that's the edge. And again, skin tone, all right, in, as we get to the dark skin tone. Three skin tone, grab the white, and take it all the way across, stopping one short. Three skin tone, dark skin tone. Three skin tone, dark, two on the outside. Yeah, three skin tone in, and a dark skin tone, then start on his one eye, then he has one. 1, 2, 3. Two skin tone. Grab the off red colour, two. White space, white, put it in this off red. Two reds, white, space white, put it in with red. Have two skin tone, and a dark skin tone, and skin tone out to the edge. Pick up skin tone, take it all the way in on top of the dark one, and take it in a dark one. And two skin tone. Take the off red across. Stop the one short. Two skin tone. Five whites. Four skin tone. We go with a dark skin tone. Two skin tone. Red, grab the white, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and two skin tone, then grab the other off red, I'm going to take that across, stop on one short, two skin tone. Then we have a grey, then an andesite, and a skin tone. Three reds, dark grey, an andesite, two skin tones. Two reds, sorry about dog barking. Then an andesite, then a grey. Three skin tone, then a red, two andesite, three skin tone, one, two, three. Grab the off red, we're gonna have five, one, two, three, four, five. Three skin tone, red, gonna match the whites. Two reds, dark skin tone and a skin tone. Up on top of a skin tone, then a darker one, two reds, grab the white, take that across to match. We have two reds, three skin tone, three of the off red, two skin tone. Three reds, andesite, four skin tone, one, two, three, four, two andesite, two skin tone. Go up on top of the skin tone, two of those, then a darker skin tone, then a dark grey, four skin tone, one, two, three, four, and a dark skin tone, three reds, dark grey, two skin tone gets you to the middle, and then it should be another six skin tone, so one, two, three, four, five, six, you finish on top of the red, dark skin tone, four whites, two reds, three skin tone. Start on the outside with three skin tone, dark skin tone, five skin tone, one, two, three, four, five, dark skin tone, five skin tone, one, two, three, four, five, three reds, and an andesite on top of the darker grey, then a red, four skin tone, one, two, three, four, and a dark skin tone, five skin tone. Dark and light. Up on top, skin tone. Dark skin tone. One, two, three, four skin tone. Then a darker. One, two, three, four skin tone. Then a dark. Two andesite. Two reds. Six skin tone. Three, four, five, six. Darker skin tone, and then one, two, three, four, five, six skin tone, then a dark, and two skin tone, dark skin tone, take skin tone all the way across to go, put one red on the right hand side of the reds. And take skin tone again. One, two, three, four. Then a dark skin tone. Three skin tone. One, two, three. Then a dark. One, two, three, four skin tone. Dark skin tone. Take it in one block. Start with the skin tone. So one, two, three, four, five. Then a dark. And take skin tone all the way across to a red. Drop in a red. And then skin tone all the way out to the edge, stopping one short. You've got skin tone, take that all the way across. You get to the red, drop a red on top. You're going to take skin tone all the way out to the edge. Right, and then Caesar to start in the middle this time on top of the red. I'm going to go 1-3 and the sight. The red on one side and the dark skin tone on the other side. I'm going to take the skin tone all the way out to the edge. And same on the other side. Grab skin tone, take it all the way in. Top of one short the red, dropping the darker skin tone. Skin tone, silver, so andesite, then a red. Two skin tone, then a dark, then skin tone out to the edge. Just start one block in this time, take skin tone across, all the way across. Stop one short of the red, then we drop two reds in. Three skin tone, and a dark, and skin tone all out to the edge, stop one short. Skin tone on top, take it across to get to the dark skin tone, and we'll have dark. Three skin tone, 1, 2, 3, two reds. Then skin tone all the way out to the edge. Start one block in. Then we're going to go 9, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And a dark. 2 skin tone. Then a red. Then skin tone all the way out to the edge, stopping one short. Start one block in again, so skin tone. Skin tone all the way across. Top of one short of the red. Three silver undersights. Then a dark skin tone, then take the skin tone out, top of one short. Almost there now. Gonna go and start three blocks in with a skin tone. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dark skin tone. Skin tone on top of the andesite. On that side we'll have two reds. And we'll take skin tone out, stopping three short, like so. We go back to where the red was. We're going to fill them in up on each side. So you've got four reds, two dark greys, and we'll zoom out and see what we got. There we go, we have Nemesis from Resident Evil. Hope you guys liked that one. If you did, give us a like, share us about. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button for more statues. We're open to suggestions, give us a shout out in the comments, we'll see what we can do. If we make them, we'll give you a shout out. Have a quick fly around, see a big hello neighbour there and a little hello neighbour. Pennywise. Goliath there. There we go, that is a Nemesis. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you liked that one. And we shall see you next time. Thanks for watching. Cheers. Bye.